guys? How's it going, everybody? My name is What's Wrong, our ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to a brand new episode of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. We are continuing the gameplay walkthrough. Of course, we have an exciting episode here for today. Don't forget, guys, if you want to see this series continue to upload regularly on the channel, hit that thumbs up button. I really need your help and I really need your support with this series. So if you guys can, please go on ahead and thumbs up the video. It would really help out a ton. Let's try to reach 1,000 likes. And what is the question of the day? You know what? You guys wanted tougher questions. How about this one? What is Mrs. Puff's real name? Since we're actually helping her out and to a certain extent with this area because we need to collect those 11 gold steering wheels. Let me know down in the comment section below, what is her actual name? Because obviously her last name is Puff, but then what is her first name? So let's see if you're a real SpongeBob fan. Without further ado, let's get rocking rolling. Of course, last episode we unlocked this character of Sandy Cheeks. I just realized that there's all those items up there. How are you supposed to get that? Huh? Well, wait. Okay, I guess that's not gonna work. Oh, but we can swap characters right here, actually. Interesting. So probably transforming into SpongeBob is the way to go here, I'm guessing. Right? Can I swap into SpongeBob? I sure can. It seems like you're only limited to certain characters for an area. So like you don't have the option to transform into Patrick here. We got a monster combo there. And what is back here? Aha! Another Patrick sock has been found. I repeat, another Patrick sock has been indeed found. Okay, so now we need to transform back to Sandy Cheeks because we're going to need her lasso helicopter jump ability. Yes, that's an actual thing. In order to scale across these crazy terrains here. Okay, sweet. So, here we go. Just going to carefully helicopter across here. Hello. What's going on with this person? What the heck is that? That's a brand new enemy. That's a ballin' moment. Look at that. I guess that robot's very proud of themselves for that dunk. Okay, careful. I gotta watch out for that rocket. I wonder if... Okay, so that just kind of goes flying, doesn't it? Okay, that was easy enough. I think it was defeated by one shot. Darn it. Took some damage there, but luckily we can heal back up pretty quickly. So that works. Wait, how do I get up to that? That should work. There we go. Puzzle solved. So we were able to use that hook and the lasso to get across. A crosso? Lasso, a crosso, I guess. Coral Cola? Is that a thing? Press B to defeat robots. Are you serious? Wow. We just got Shrek'd right there. Okay. Oh yeah? What's up? You just got defeated. That's what's up. And we got another one of the wheels that we're trying to find. Finally, that was actually number 5 out of 11. And so we can carry on. Careful though. Careful. Let's not get cocky here. Karate! There we go. Ouch. Kind of took a bit of damage there, but we're okay. All right, I guess we got to get across these hooks. Karate. There we go. Whew. Okay, so it looks like one of the next areas requires actually for us... Well, first of all, we just got a teleport box, so that's awesome. But it looks like we're going to need to spend another... Wait, why is this not even popping up as an option? There we go. Gonna need to spend quite a bit to unlock the next area here. And it looks What is this challenge that I've... Go, 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 go. Oh, that was cutting it close. Holy, 2 seconds left on that timer. But man, oh man, we got the challenge done. What's up? Wait, where does this take us? Oh, cool. It takes us to the furthest point. Brilliant. Okay, so that was that challenge completed. Obviously, we got a gold spatula as kind of the main reward. But we did, don't forget, spend quite a bit of shiny objects there in order to be able to afford that. There we go. Looking good, looking good. Let's see. No, that's not what I wanted to do. That is definitely not what I wanted to do, because I want to get that wheel there. Which actually, maybe that is the way to get it, because I don't think you could make this jump happen. And I think that jump is too big also. Let's see. Yeah, you're not going to make that jump. So I guess we actually did everything in the right order, surprisingly. Okay, so there's flying platforms up above. Let's see what those are all about eventually here. For now. We get the super combo wombo. Okay, so I think, based on everything that we see here, it looks like this is the way to go. I'm gonna grapple. And now that we've made our way across, I will say, by the way, I'm super impressed by the controls. Like, everything feels really, really nice and intuitive. Like, the entirety flow of the game feels... Move. Turn around. There we go. Phew. That could have been a disaster. Is that thing gonna appear? Or no? I don't think it is. I'm gonna jump back across to just heal back up. At least a little bit. Let's see what this activates. Okay, looks like we have a jump pad now that we can use, so let's do that. Ta-da! Nice. Healed back up. And we're back across again. Okay. So we got the checkpoint. I guess this makes sense as the only other area that we can go to. Sweet. Okay, so the thing I'm curious about is there was that wheel. Oh no, there's the socks there. Can we make it over there? Let's find out. Please, come on, Sandy. Nice. That's another collectible found. Cool. Let's see where this takes us, actually. Over and across. Okay, so I can jump over there. Which would be interesting. I guess that's kind of where we have to go, no? Let's see if I'm right. Okay. There we go. Nice. Got that super mega combo! It's always fun to say. Okay, so there is another wheel here, so we need to... get across. Just kind of terrifying, because this platform just... is creaking every which way. Sorry. I thought we were gonna fall down! Okay. This is probably a bit... risky here. There we go. Please make it across. We did it. Whew. Okay. I thought we were not going to make those jumps. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. So I need my defeat wooden tikis by pressing X. Yeah, that's great. I'm so happy to hear that. Problem is, you completely messed up that jump. So we're going to need to do a little bit of tracking back across an area that we've already explored, obviously. Oh, look at that. There's the tiki. It has returned. And we have defeated it. Time to jump. Okay. Brilliant. Then we go back across again. We can land here. Okay, so I guess ultimately what we could do is actually... Huh, there is a transition point up there. Interesting. So let's get back across, let's say this way again. Because I'm curious to see what this does. Are we supposed to go in here? Sandy can slide down slopes just like SpongeBob can. Oh. Okay, good to know, I guess. I was wondering, I'm like, where the heck are we supposed to go? Really? We are too close there? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, we definitely do not want to be too close here. As this robot is trying to RPG us. Okay, I think we're in the right... Headed in the right direction. Yes! Another gold spatula found! Let's go! 16 gold spatulas total! Not too shabby at all. So, it looks like in order to activate this, I'm actually going to need to do a character swap again. Into SpongeBob SquarePants! Alright, SpongeBob. And by the way, if you're like wondering what are we actually doing as far as like the mission, we're not just helping out Mrs. Puffs right now in terms of collecting all of the... we're not just helping Mrs. Puffs in terms of collecting all of the gold wheels. Another thing that we're actually helping out, or helping someone out with, is Larry the Lobster, who needs help with getting a new TV antenna. And so now, I guess we're headed to the lighthouse, where supposedly that antenna is at, right? Are you ready, kids? Aye, aye, Captain, I guess, right? What are we doing? Continue. Go. Okay. That was easy. Somehow I don't think he needs a hand. Take that. Defeated him. Dude, I'm crushing this. Easy. Ow. Really? I need that HP. Okay. If you don't destroy those guys, they're just gonna keep using the duplicator to spawn more and more enemies! Okay, that is a big drop. Just my size. I feel like a new sponge. Defeated that guy. We're good. The heck is attacking me? Where is it? Oh, there's another one! I did not realize that there was another duplicator. Okay. Whoo! I feel like a new sponge. That's gonna send all those flying. Super monster combo! And another spatula. That is spatula number 17 gathered! We are flying through these challenges. I guess we could actually kind of see a nice summary over here, right? If we look at it. Like, the only ones we're missing is the end of the road. And then two more over here. We're doing really well. Almost 100% completed on this area. And there's another one of the steering wheels, which I think is how we're going to get that end of the road gold spatula. Okay, so let's see. Wait, what? Oh, we just got to keep jumping up, I guess. Okay. I didn't realize that there was yet another one there. It's kind of tough because you have to, like, adjust midair to wherever these things are. There we go.
Hey, you. Patrick needs to do laundry.
Cool. Well, I don't know about the Patrick doing laundry part, but more so just about the part that we got another challenge completed and another collectible collected, which is awesome. Okay, so I guess my question is this not the antenna that we needed to grab? Maybe we're supposed to use Sandy's ability to, like, oh! Well, that was a disaster. It literally spawned me in facing the cliff! That was terrible. So let's see, maybe I'm supposed to go up here now as Sandy? Right? Because it's almost like your first initial time that you try to get to that area, you can only access it as SpongeBob, but then now we can actually access that area as Sandy Cheeks, right? Because if this is not where we're supposed to go, where else could we go? Let's see. There really isn't any other routes. So, wait, what? This has a separate challenge for Sandy and SpongeBob? That thing didn't even get to activate right there. We Shrek'd him. Ta-da. Easy. Easy game. Ta-da. Ta-da. Bring it. Ow! Okay, that was actually kind of well played.
I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Oh, no. Move. Move, Sandy. Okay. Really, the number one thing you want to do here is take down the duplicators first. Because that's what's going to make you be able to actually win. Are you serious right now? Darn it. Okay, we did win. That was a bit too close for comfort there. There is another button prompt here. I'm assuming that's for SpongeBob, though, right? Okay, got another super monster combo. Oh, there was a downtown streets area here. I did not even realize that. Okay. Where are we? Oh, this was the locked door, remember, before? Hey there, Sam. I mean, Bubble Buddy. Is that all? That's all he has to say? Okay. So, I guess I'm still incredibly confused about how we're supposed to help out... What's his name? Larry here. But I do know that we did not check out this area yet. We did unlock it, but did not actually travel there. So, to the Sea Needle we go! And maybe that's actually where we're supposed to help Larry. Is at the Sea Needle. Okay. What are we looking at? Is that supposed to be like the Space Needle reference? Okay. This is a very convoluted looking area. Almost looking like a big giant maze. Oh, hello, Mr. Krabs.
Top of the morning to you, Mr. Krab.
How can we help?
Ahoy there.
Top of the morning.
Is that it? I thought he would want us to... Maybe we need to switch characters, actually. Maybe he's supposed to, like, speak to SpongeBob. Let's see.
Ah, there you are, boy. Someone's broken the Sea Needle.
That's horrible. The sea needle is the cradle of Crochet Corner.
The what?
Yes, yes it is. But what's more important is that there are tikis and shiny objects just outside the windows.
Mr. Krabs, how can you think of money at a time like this?
Easy. I just clear my mind. Money, money, money. Now listen here, boy. You know that I'll give you golden spatulas if you bring me shiny objects. But I'm going to sweeten the deal. If you can break all the tikis here at the Sea Needle, I'll give you a bonus golden spatula.
Cool.
Why would I want to break the tikis, Mr. Krabs?
Because they were laughing at you and calling you funny names.
Well, I think it's more so just because he wants the shiny objects.
You know, SpongeBob Butt Pants.
Wow, that is a serious insult.
That's not very funny.
No. But they said your mom was ugly.
Okay, them's fighting words.
Ugly? All right, Mr. Krabs, break the micelle. You've got a deal.
Okay. So, I don't know if we have to complete this as SpongeBob. I guess we'll see as we go through this area. There's a checkpoint. Okay, there's one of those hooks that SpongeBob can use to jump. Let's see what's over here. Really hope we don't get hit there.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Tartar sauce! Uh-oh. There we go. Another checkpoint. And another hook! Okay. So there's a few of them, clearly. Oh, there's another one of the steering wheels. That helps.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying.
What did
push,
that do?
Push, push, push.
Oh, that unlocks this area. Cool. So we can go into... Oh, they're all labeled. It looks like it's north, west, south, east, right? So there's four different corners to this sea needle. Okay, I'm curious to see what this does. Okay. I see. Okay, this is not going to be easy, but we have accepted Mr. Krabs' challenge, and we will complete that challenge. Dive! Oh, no. Okay. These tikis are definitely doing a good job of moving out of the way. Did I really just miss? How did I miss that? Come on, please. Okay, let's aim. We get him? I think we just got him. Yes! I think that might have been all of them, right? I'm pretty sure that it was all of them. So we can jump back in. Now let's go do that other challenge. Did I take damage there? No, I didn't. Okay. Fortunately enough, we're good. Let's tippy-toe! That sound effect is fantastic. All right, so there's another one of these challenges over here.
Everyone looks like ant fish from up here.
And go dive! There we go. And how did I miss? There we go. You can kind of use the other shiny objects as almost a bit of a guide to know if you're
boiling.
Making your way correctly. Come on. Are you serious right now? How did I miss? Okay, we're going to need you to dive down, SpongeBob. Okay, I'm going to try. Darn it. Nope, I missed. Here we go. We gotta get this challenge. Okay. I am just having a terrible time trying to time this. There we go. Got it. All right. So that's another set of the tikis that have now been destroyed. I kind of almost think maybe it would be better to use Sandy for this next area. But then at the same time, I think that we're gonna need SpongeBob for the actual hook challenges. So kind of just have to get through this. There we go. Another checkpoint and another hook. Okay, here we go, SpongeBob. It's time to dive. Okay, I think I got those. Ow! Okay, that hurt. Super uncalled for. Come on. And... How did I... That looked like we should have totally hit... Darn it. Okay, so they seem to be moving in a circle. Which means as we move down... I think I got him. Yes! Okay, that's another one of the challenges done. Okay, another area opened up, and so now there's only just the southern corner here that we need to explore, I guess. Hmm. So I think we have to switch to Sandy for this, right? Because SpongeBob can't actually head across the area over here because it's just too much of a long jump, but I think Sandy... should be able to jump. Okay, I don't know if that's how the game wanted me to do that challenge. But I definitely figured out some of this.
Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Huh. Wait, maybe that was it. Maybe there isn't other ones to complete. Right? I mean, we got Patrick's sock. I think I have to switch to SpongeBob in order to actually get the challenge completion, right? Let's see. I guess we can talk to Mr. Krabs and see if Good he gives work. Us a golden spatula.
Here's the golden spatula, like I promised.
Well, thank you. Okay, brilliant. So we did manage to get our 19th golden spatula. And so now, if we look at the details, that means that there's only... Come back with the cruise bubble. Okay, so we don't have that ability yet. So that's why we, I guess, can't get that challenge yet, even though I kind of figured out a way across using... Sandy. So I don't know if it was a bit of a game breaking play. It also makes me think, could there be another? I kind of want to switch into Sandy again to see if maybe there's another item that we can unlock there. Like the golden spatula. I think if we make this jump. Oh, that is not going to happen. I still love that, like, random hand just comes up on the screen. Hello? Nope. That's a fail. All right. So I think that that's all that we can do over here for now, at least, right? So that leaves us with just those gold steering wheels that we still need to locate, right?
Well, if it isn't
Howdy, Mrs.
And we're not quite done yet with those, obviously. Does it show us, actually, if I bring this up? Yeah, okay, so we're missing just one. One gold steering wheel somewhere. I also feel like, didn't we... We did not get the mission completion on...
wearing SpongeBob's underwear. Someone better make good use of all these.
We did not get the mission done for Larry, right? And so I'm wondering, like, what did we miss there? If I can get up here. Wait, where was... Wasn't Larry here? Is he further up? Maybe he was further up. That is not what we wanted to do. I guess maybe he was up there. I should be able to make this jump, right? Sweet. Okay, so let's take a look. I think, or I guess, let's have a talk with Larry, because I think that's what we're missing still.
Oh, thank you. I can finally watch those...
Oh, maybe not. Okay. So I guess we did finish that. So what are we missing? I mean, I know what we're missing. We're missing another one of these gold steering wheels. I guess the problem is, where? I wish there was, like, a hint that would tell us... Maybe where we possibly have missed something. If we go through here, that will send us into that challenge again, which is not necessarily a bad thing. I just don't think that we need to do that again. Let's drop down again. Man, oh man. Yeah, I'm really not sure as to what part of these remaining challenges have we not done. Right? Because I think we've done everything here. Huh. This is tough, man! Now they've thrown us for a loop! Because we do have, again, we have, what is it, 19 spatulas? Or something like that? Let's see. Oh, sorry. That's not where it shows us the total summary. Wait, can you not press... Oh, there it is. RT. So you can see that we have 10 out of 11 of the wheels. We have 18 spatulas, I guess. And what do you know? There's that last wheel! How dare you! There we go. All steering wheels have been collected. Can we destroy this? We can. Okay. I did not even know that. There's also a Patrick sock right there, which I think we might be able to get if we leap from there. What we need to do is jump up here, then here. And then I think this might work. Let's see if I'm right. It sure did work! Brilliant. Okay. So that's it. I think we can now make our way towards Mrs. Puffs and hopefully get a GG well played. Because at this point, we will have completed the challenge. I don't know if we actually have to transform back to... I think I have to transform back to SpongeBob. I wonder, where is the... Is there a spot here to transform into SpongeBob? Don't think there is. Oh, wait. Is this a bus station? This light here? Nope. Huh. I'm trying to remember, where's the closest spot to transform to SpongeBob? It might actually be... up... above. Is there anything there? Nope. So yeah, I think we actually have to go all the way back to here. I mean, I'm sure that there's probably another area. For those of you that have played this game before, you're probably like, what are you doing? Right there, you can transform into SpongeBob right there. And I'm just not aware of it, so apologies. But I'm just going to the area that I personally can remember. So we're going to go up here. And then... over here, we can transform into SpongeBob SquarePants just by walking behind this area to this bus sign. This allows us to transform. And ta-da! SpongeBob is back on the team. And now, it's time for SpongeBob to go talk to Mrs. Puffs, who will award us with our 19th gold spatula. So that'll be sweet. That will be pretty awesome.
Bringing it around town.
Here we go.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge.
Are you serious? How did that... I don't understand how we just fell there, but okay.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Okay. We have almost made it back. There's Mrs. Puffs. Hello.
I'm impressed. How did you fight?
Oh, I got cheat codes. Joking.
Well, there were these robots. I met Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay, okay. Sorry I asked.
She just gave up pretty quickly.
That I promised you.
Well, thank
Thanks,
you.
Mrs. Puff. Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, don't I?
No, no you don't.
Well, if I don't, then what's this?
That's a library card.
A library card.
Oh...
massive disappointment from SpongeBob. There we are! We got ourselves our 19th golden spatula. Brilliant. So I think that is everything that we can do in this area for now. We got all 9 of Patrick's socks. We got, which is weird that it's not an even number, because wouldn't they come in pairs, but okay. But the one thing that we are missing is the last golden spatula, but we can't really unlock it yet because I think we need to come back to this area when we have the cruise bubble unlocked. So for now, Let's travel back to Bikini Bottom and take a look at what areas have become available to us now that we have gathered 19 gold spatulas, because I think that might actually unlock two different areas, because I think one of them requires 10 spatulas and then another one requires 15. I can see the 15 one over there, and there's the 10. So I think naturally it makes more sense to obviously go for the 15. No, I'm joking. To the 10, which looks like it is going to be the Goo Lagoon. So that is going to be the next area that we shall visit. But before we even head that way, we're going to speak to Mr. Krabs once more. Hello, so, Mr. Krabs.
Do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula?
I sure
That's
do.
Quality craftsmanship, that is.
Here we are. And so now we have gathered our 20th gold spatula, which is awesome. So that is a pretty massive milestone. And I'm guessing we're going to need... Okay, so we're going to need 9,000 shiny objects next in order to get ourselves another golden spatula. It's almost over 9,000! And so on that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so very much for watching yet another episode of SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. Or sorry, SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. Have an absolutely fantastic day, guys, and I'll catch you next time. Peace out. See you later, alligators.